Hi, I'm Lawrence Kramer, and welcome to Building an E-commerce Website Using Dreamweaver and PHP. In this course, you'll look at how to build an e-commerce site in Dreamweaver using its powerful features and PHP and MySQL. I'll talk about what sort of e-commerce types and platforms you have to choose from. Then I'll show you how to add e-commerce capabilities to your website by first adding a simple buy button to an existing HTML site, and then how to build a full-featured database.